Hey there. Hey. Hello. Hey. How are you feeling today? Not so good? Okay, that's fine. Let's just relax and sit down for a little bit and put everything into perspective. Tell me exactly what is going on at the moment. Yeah, okay, that's fine. I can assure you, nothing is ever as bad as it seems, and I'm here today to comfort you and give you some personal attention so that you can just relax and forget about everything. Yeah, I know it's easier said than done, but this is your time, and in the next few 10 to 20 minutes, we will chill and have a nice relaxing time, okay? Brilliant. So, before we move on to anything else, I just want you to know that whatever is troubling you at the moment, it's easy to let it consume you. And you just have to put things into perspective. And sometimes it's brain over matter, really. Sometimes your thoughts can make you feel worse than what the problem is. And we can practice cognitive thinking to help us overcome all those different difficult or negative emotions we may be going through at the time. Something I tend to do is, as cliche as it seems, is look on the bright side. So if you can pick one thing out of a lot of things that are going on at the moment that is positive, focus on that. And life also has a habit of lots of bad things happening at once. And rest assured in the peace of that can't happen forever. One day something good can happen to you. And some people have a lot of good things happen to them all at once as well. And some of us don't. I'm one of those people. I can have a week and just everything's going wrong. And you know, we just have to get through it. We have to keep going. And this is like try and train your brain to think positively. And although all those bad things can be happening to you right now, something beautiful and something happy will come out of that. And that is my challenge for you, okay? To relax more and pick something positive for the day. And you won't get sucked up in those feelings and you'll be more productive. And at the end of the day, if you're more productive, you'll feel better about yourself. And set different goals. Not everyone's goal is the same thing, okay? So yours could be, I don't know, going for a walk when you might be usually a bit on the lazy side or something like that. Just something to get outside and get amongst nature and just do something to break the cycle. Breaking the cycle is important. So without further ado, what we're going to do is just give you some nice personal attention, okay? I have a pillow with me to lay your head on, and hopefully that will be very comfortable for you. I'm just going to give that to you right now. Here it is. This is my favourite pillow. It is a duck feather. So it is very, very comfortable. It's got this nice sound as well. But I'm going to give that to you to rest your head on. It's super cold as well. It's lovely and cold. So I'm just going to give that to you there. And just lay your head down and relax for me, okay? You can shut your eyes. Or if you don't want to shut your eyes, we can practice some breathing, okay? Should we do it together first? Of course. So, I want you to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. And you can do the opposite as well. Just to regulate our body and get feeling relaxed, okay? And I'll also like this lovely candle I have here. This is one of the hotel collection candles, and I can assure you it smells like heaven. It is lime, basil, and mandarin. And definitely, the mandarin definitely comes out in this one. Are you feeling more relaxed already? Good, I'm glad. That is what I'm here for today, making sure you have a nice time and you feel like you are worthy and you deserve to be here, which we all do, every single person. Beautiful. Have a smell. It smells good, doesn't it? So, what I'm going to do is just light this while we are relaxing. Sometimes it can be a bit difficult. So, I have got a brush here. So we have our candle on, and we have our lovely pillow. So I'm just going to do some face brushing. And this is super, don't worry, I have a clean face. This is a super soft brush from the number 7 collection from Boots, actually. But it's super, super fluffy. So I'm just going to massage your skin with this, if that's okay with you. I feel nice. Good. It's very, very soft. Yeah. So my advice to you is to take some more time being kind to yourself. And I know it's very, very easy, an easy thing to say, but try and train your brain to think positively. That is what I've done when I was younger. I was very dramatic, and like anything could upset me. I guess I was sensitive. Now, I expect things to go wrong, don't get me wrong, but I can handle it. And I'm like, you know, there's another day. We have, most of us have a long life, and not every day has to be perfect, okay? Just remember to have a positive mentality. Does that feel good? Good. Just gonna get those cheeks. Yeah. It kind of tickles a little bit, but it feels nice. Okay. lovely glossy hair, a brush, if that's okay with you. It is brilliant. We have this little big padded brush. Tell me now. Wow. Yeah, that's brilliant. That's a really good goal. I think that is a good start for you. Yeah. Also, I hope you like my personal attention healing spiritual room. Yeah, it's kind of crystallized. Something called ASMR, and it stands for Automatic Sensory Meridian Response. And there's lots of videos on ASMR which will really help you with your relaxation, and also just in general, I think a positive outlook. They're quite positive videos, so into watching ASMR videos. Your hair is so soft. You must take really good care of it. Yeah. I can tell. Positive energy. There we go. Does that feel good? Yeah. The last thing I want to do, I wouldn't call it Reiki. I'm not qualified to do Reiki, but all of us can take bits from it, and I just want to do some energy plucking, if that is okay with you. It is okay. So I'm just going to be moving my hands and pulling see that your energy is very pure. We just need to get these little negative emotions we don't need anymore. And they can be things that you can't even remember, or like emotions you have got in the forefront of your mind but could be negative at the moment. We just don't need those, okay? Positivity. I'm just warming my hands up so you can feel the warmth. It's easier to pull the negative energy away when I have the friction and warmth. I can really grab it. We have crystals in this room, so this negative energy will not be purified and it will not go anywhere else. You're glowing. You're really glowing today. Just a little bit more. Just gonna make sure I've got rid of all that negative energy, okay? See you soon.